There's Vilardi. He scores! Gabe Vilardi walking in, buries it, and the Kings once again have the lead.
Well, you have a layered attack once again. Now it's very close to offside here for the Kings. Jeff Carter taking a pass into his skate. Here it comes with Doughty. There's the pass into his skate. Looks like it's okay right there. Now Vilardi, hold, hold. You see him stick handling there? That's so important. When you're stick handling the puck there, it keeps the puck moving. And then the goaltender doesn't know when is the release going to happen. And when you have the goaltender on his heels like that, quick shot, quick release, great counterattack, and the Kings right now with a 3-2 lead.
Mentioned it earlier, hadn't scored a goal since January 24th. That's his fourth of the season. And the Kings lead 3-2. Just about 3 minutes after Arizona had tied it.